the 30th of March, Monday, 2009. And we have here in the BirdLife office two shot protected birds which have been delivered to us today. This first bird is a Marsh Harrier. It came from Tasilj, in Delamara, which is where we're getting a lot of reports of Marsh Harriers being shot while they sleep in the fields in the Delamara Tasilj area. This bird here, female, it's got a gunshot wound to the wing. There's quite a large swelling here which indicates that the bone's broken. However, there's no other signs of that anything else is injured. You can also see gunshot damage to the tail feathers as well. So this bird's going to be taken to the vet now. This is an adult night heron. It's come from Marsh Scala. It's just been bought into our office. You can see here it's got an extensive gunshot injury to the wing, just below the joint. It's also got gunshot damage to some of the feathers as well. You can see where the pellets have come through and broken off the primaries and the secondaries as well. The bird's also quite thin, so it's probable that it's, and considering the state of the wound as well, it's probable that it was shot maybe a day or two ago. So it spent the intervening time starving in the bush. So these two will now be sent to the vet to be examined, and the vet will then decide what we can do with them. In the meantime, we're also going to report these birds to the ALE and to MEPA and the Office of the Prime Minister.